Well, hello YouTube, here we go. One of my Christmas presents from my wife here. Got a little Panini football, 2016. A little blaster, a little oldie but goodie, as you know. So, hope everybody had a wonderful Christmas. I got to spend a lot of time with my mom, so that was always really good to do. So, can't complain about that. Got some really nice stuff. And I got a lot of packs to crack too. My daughter bought me packs. She actually found the LCS I go to and stopped down there after college a lit out. Alright, let me see what we got going on here. Sometimes I feel like this is dark, but usually comes out okay. Marquise Colston, Eric Decker, CJ Anderson, Anthony Barr, Malcolm Smith, Rashad Jones, Knighthood, Vernon Hargreaves III. That's cool. Rookie card of Sheldon Rankins. All right. Oh, so I'm hoping to, well, by the time you guys see this, I may have put up a lot of other videos, but I'm just doing this on Christmas Day, which will date this. So when I put this up, like in, February, you guys will know. Blaine Gabbert, Drew Brees, Teddy Bridgewater, PC there. Eddie Lacy, Dre Kirkpatrick, oh yeah, Adrian Peterson, accolades, 296 rushing yards, November 7th, 2007, rookie year, yeah, that was an amazing game right there, and then Carrera there, yeah, it's, I'm wondering if maybe AP isn't just done. I mean, after going on the IR again this year, I mean, he had a couple good games, and then other games he didn't look so good. He just may be done. He just may be done. But, you know, at some point in time, you know, he's been in the league for 10 years. Several injuries. John Brown, Eric Weddle, signed by Ravens. 3-14-16, there you go. Thomas Rawls, Tyler Eifert. Von Miller, Tavon Austin, Ted Ginn Jr. backwards card here. Look at those shiny, shiny here. Yeah. I like that. And a Farrell Cooper. Shout out Adam Ha. Mike Line TV. Rams are looking like one of the teams to beat. I'm not kidding. They look pretty good. Eagles, Rams. It's going to be an interesting, interesting playoffs. Marcus Mariota, and crazy Titans fan. Andy Dalton, Antonio Gates, Torrey Smith, Jordan Matthews, Paul Pozlanski. Ooh, nice. Andre Reed, Legends of the Shield. I like that. And Christian Hackenberg, Jets boy. There you go, a little Hackenberg action. So, yeah, the playoffs are going to be interesting. Then again, I might not load this up until after the playoffs. So you never know. Maybe I'll load it up early. Who knows? One never knows. Matthew Stafford. Ben Watson. Duke Johnson. Let's see. Yeah, Jordan Reed. Lamar Miller. Leonta Carew, nice, shiny, flashy, and Malcolm Mitchell. But, oh, and I'm gonna go to bed. But my wife started talking to her brother, and I've been on the phone for a while, so I come down here and crack a pack. Kenny Britt, Chris Long, Victor Cruz, Aaron Rodgers, Zika Ansah, Kelvin Benjamin. Where is he gonna? What's he gonna do with his career? Flashy, shiny, and Kevin Dodd. Yeah, my bunches of funches had to take off once they got rid of him. My little collection may do well if he keeps knocking it out of the block there. Kirk Cousins, Danny Woodhead, Darren McFadden, Jonathan Stewart, Demaryius Thomas, Larry Fitzgerald, Combine Champions, Colby Listenby, Buffalo Bills, and a Malik Collins, Cowboys defensive tackle. So, love the sound of cracking packs. Isn't that right, Jack? Jack knows what I'm talking about, don't you? Love the sound of cracking packs. Justin Forsett, Card Dreamer, shout out. Mohamed Sanu, Carlos Williams, Pierre Garçon for the PC. Former Colt, Jason Pierre-Paul, Thomas Rawls. Assuming this is nice, shiny, flashy. Look at that. And Jacoby Brissett. Nice. Goes into my PC too. A little Colt action. Former starting quarterback for the Indianapolis Colts. Now, we'll see what happens in the offseason. I mean, anything. Did they say we've wrapped up a top two pick, or was it a top three pick? With our latest loss, I think the only team that we can't get in front of is the Browns. Highlight handles. What's your team doing? Keeping me from getting the number one pick overall. Melvin Gordon, yeah, that guy. Josh Norman, Austin Seferian Jenkins, Richard Sherman, Michael Griffin. Daryl Worley. Holy! I did not expect that. Look at that. Daryl Worley. Rookie calligraphy. Now I gotta look the guy up. Figure out who he is. Let's see. Size, elite speed, ball skills, cornerback. See if he's doing anything. I'll have to look him up. He's a defensive guy. So I like that. And then look, Chris Jones. That's kind of cool. Was not expecting that. Was not expecting an auto. Let's see. I don't doubt it. This is going to fit in here. No. Oh, well. I tried. I figured that I was going to, that, you know, I had to, felt like I had a thick pack in the back there. Did not expect that. Oh, nice little auto. Let's see. Emmanuel Sanders. Square. Jameis Winston. Rashad Jennings. Odell Beckham. Julius Thomas. Got a backwards card here. Jerron Reed. And Vernon Hargraves, the third cornerback. How about that? Well, I don't know. Javoris Allen, Marshawn Lynch, Vic Beasley Jr., Cam Newton, Todd Gurley had a heck of a year this year. Devontae Parker, look at that. Little Drew Brees decorated. Indiana ties. And Jalen Ramsey. Nice. Hey, Jalen Ramsey. All right. Well, that's going to be it for this one. Amazing Daryl Worley auto out of a blaster box. Can't complain too much. All right. Faith Family Football, everyone. Peace.